Alright, hello again. Alright, we're still standing. St. Vincent and the Grenadines. We did take a little licking from Elsa and some sides of the country. I was Hurricane Elsa, downgraded to a tropical storm. Not sure where Elsa is right now, but today we are in Lowmans.
All this here are Gun Hill. I'm not sure if Gun Hill applies to the two sides or just the one. Opposite side of the road. Just headed up to what used to be, it seems, the Merrifield Hospital. I'm not sure what is done with the building now, but it's still functional, it doesn't seem so. That's the Merrifield Hospital there. And then across this side. I'm still having discussions with persons as to where the boundaries between Camden Park and Lowmans actually are. I think there's a specific boundary. I've heard that it's the river separates the two of them. I need to get that correct. There's a track down here that could actually take you over to Atlee Hall. Yes, there is. It's actually a road. But it hasn't been developed properly. Let's see if I can see where that gets out. I just passed it. The truck could take you down to Atlee Hall. Then they call it the Bat Road. This is terrible. It was a beautiful day this. Unfortunately, I can't remember what day it was, because this is an older piece of footage. As to if it was before or after the eruption, I'm not sure. But it's definitely in the year 2021. Oh, I just passed the gap again. What you're actually seeing down inside is Atlee Hall.
This is one of the sections of St. Vincent that not much people pass through. And you can understand why, because right now it leads to a dead end. So unless you have some business in the area, you more than likely wouldn't come here. Alright, back to the main road.
St. Andrew. Never seen that tower up on top of the hill. Saying that those hops are bathed in the first water. And the pigs that are bathed in the first water. Whatever that means. It means take your first opportunity. First one was a way back. So now we have to back up. Thank you.
If something seemed odd there, then I know that you're away. So let's go. Alright, so let's jump a little closer to the main road.
Take the first and only possible turning. Let's have that now. Yeah, this is a tight one too. Not a pothole. That was a drop off. Oh my goodness. Do something, see how it works out. I'm gonna record this going down. I don't really need to, but what I'm going to do, let's see if it works. Let's play it at twice the speed. And the theory is, if I talk very slowly and play it at twice the speed, I could talk normally. That's not normal. But I could talk normal while driving, while moving faster. It might be a little squeaky though if I speed it up. But let's find out. And for this to work, I will have to go my normal speed. When I do speed it up, when I speed it up, it was faster. So that when I do speed it up, it was, this thing almost took off a wheel. It caught me off guard.
Why am I putting you through this? It is funny though. But once again, let's jump closer to the main.
that's an ugly dog. I'm sorry. That is an ugly dog.
What a beautiful scenery. Syria looks very lush. Alright, we jump for real this time. Back to the main road. Great House is a relatively frequently used bypass road, especially when trying to avoid traffic on the main road, resulting normally from either accidents or funerals at the cemetery nearby.
Thank you.
On my left, I could see down in the Cannon Park Estate, but the camera wouldn't pick up.
Okay, and we're back on the main road, heading away from Kingstown.
Alright, so we're going through the manhole area. They suddenly went overcast. There's sunshine here, so it's going just close. This might be the speed that most persons could appreciate. This is pothole adjusted speed here. If thanks to the potholes, they have used very useful in making sure you capture details. Very, very useful. See, if it weren't for these potholes, you might not have seen half of this. So should have pothole appreciation day someday. Gosh, I wonder what that looks like when it's ripe. If there are any mangoes on it at all. That close to the ground where children could reach them, anybody could reach them. That must be a, as we just say, a tarifa.
Alright, and we're back on the main. Last time, honest. Alright, there were two previous paths to this drive. If you haven't seen those, I would invite you to go look them up. It's Lowmans Camden Park, parts 1 and 2. As for what's next, who knows. At this point, as usual, I say, God bless. Take care. And I'll see you on the next one.